Well, good evening. Thank you all so much for being here. To those of you watching on the live stream at home or watching on a recording later, welcome to all of you as well. So tonight's program is called Around the World Before 1750, and I'm giving you a little musical tour of Europe this evening. And so we will continue now with a Spanish piece by Francisco Correa de Rojo.
Thank you.
Okay, so we are coming towards the end of the program now, and before we go for the evening, I just would like to make a few quick acknowledgments. The first one to my teacher, Daryl Robinson, for his patience and for his coaching. I am very grateful indeed. Here at St. Philip, there are many people to thank. Pastor John, of course, as well as Randall Swanson and Matthew Durst. I really enjoy working here, and it is so great to perform in this space for a live audience for the first time, and I really don't remember when the last time was. So it's really wonderful here at St. Philip, so thanks to all of you. From the University of Houston, I would like to thank fellow students as well as alumni and staff who have been involved with this, my Scola, which was Tom Marvel, Joel Treckel, and Matt Dion. Alex couldn't be here this evening, but special thank you to them for singing. I'd also like to give a humongous thank you to the man behind the scenes, Corbin Sturch. He is over here running the live stream away from the camera, and Corbin is the reason that this organ sounds so good. It is tuned by his own hand. So Corbin, thank you. And lastly, I'd like to acknowledge my family and my girlfriend Finn, who they are watching via the live stream this evening, as well as friends who may be on the live stream. And how could I not acknowledge such a lovely presence from Christ the Servant Lutheran Church here this evening? Your support means the world to me. Thank you all so, so much. So, we have two pieces left. After the Asandra, I would ask that you hold your applause until the conclusion of the program. And you'll know when it's over because it gets really loud. So anyways, thank you all so much for coming.